And today I'm actually going to be making a DIY for my brother, because tomorrow, 9th September, is his birthday. And I don't really have anything special. I'm probably just going to make a small gift and give it to him. But that small gift is going to be pretty special. So I decided that maybe I'll make a video about that. And this is how to make a DIY candle. So I'm actually filming this intro after I finished filming, just because there was some sort of work outside and I didn't have time. So this is the finished product, and you know how to make this right now today. So if you have basic supplies lying around in your house, you want to make something out of them, I think this DIY would definitely be a perfect thing for you. And anyways, without further ado, let's get started.
So to start, these are the things you'll need. You'll need some colorful pebbles, a small container, and a candle. Start by cleaning out your container. Mine was pretty dirty, so I needed some cleaning. Then fill the bottom with a few pebbles. Don't fill it up all the way. Then make a little hole in the center and then push your candle between it. So it'll kind of make an indentation for the candle to stay in, and therefore it'll not move around when it's lit. Going to be adding some more to cover up that white part, but make sure you don't cover up everything, because then the wick won't be seen and then it will be very hard to light the candle. So just kind of find out the proportions of your pebbles. Now once that's done, I actually wanted to give a fragrance to my candle. Now you can always use essential oils and stuff, but I didn't have that, so I'm just using some air freshener, and this is completely optional, just to let you know. And look how pretty it looks. There is some water, like there's a watery layer on top, but look how pretty it looks. It is so colorful, but the outside looks a tad bit plain and it needs some decoration. So let's start by decorating. I just have this colorful yarn, and what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna be tying it around the whole container. And I have a bunch of colorful yarn, and it's super simple. Just wrap it around the container, tie it on the back, and that's it. So as you can see, I have some greens, some purples, and later on I also have some blues. And you can add some other decorations as well, like maybe flowers and some other things. And instead of decorating it with colorful yarn, you can also use just simple plain twine, and that'll look very nice as well. But of course, the back looks so messy. Look at this, it's so horrid. So I'm just gonna cut it off with some scissors, and there we go. And then I'm just gonna throw the rest, and look how pretty it looks. And I don't really need to decorate it a lot, because the colorful pebbles inside kind of decorate it on their own as well.
So overall, this DIY was definitely a success. As you can see, it is so pretty, and I didn't have to decorate the outside too much, just because the inside is already pretty colorful and it looks very nice. And the inside, I actually didn't cover the whole candle, but I could, because I didn't do that because it doesn't really look like a candle without like it showing. Like if I cover the whole thing, the wick is not even seen, and then if he doesn't know what it is, then I don't even think he'll use it. And also, if you guys can hear songs outside, that's just because there's a cloud going on outside, so my dad takes singing classes. But this DIY was a success, and I definitely am going to give it to my brother tomorrow. So I hope you guys like this video. Make sure you subscribe and turn that subscribe button from red to gray, and make sure you also turn on the notification bell so you are notified every time I post a video. And comment down below whether your birthday is coming soon, or maybe your relative's birthday is coming soon. Let me know when their birthday is and whose birthday it is, and also what gift did you give them, or what gift are you going to give them? I would love to know, and maybe if I find some good ideas, I'll try to turn that into a DIY and maybe post it on my channel. And also make sure you give this thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And without further ado, this is the end. I'll see you.